Welcome back to EU4 as Germany. So, if you look at this, I'm currently building 80,000 men. Just so that. Oh, I'm not gonna build them on camera. On camera? It's not at all what I was trying to say. I'm not going to build them in the video just because that would take way too long. That's the only reason I'm not gonna do that. That would take far too long, really. What am I doing? Let's check. Okay, good. You don't either, do you? Can't tell. Show me. Show me the way. Okay, no. Lucky nations and air bonuses are successfully off. And the infantry. It's arrived. Hello, the infantry. Okay. Supply limit. That's not what I want to see. 105, that's good. Go there. Actually, send this over there as well. I'm taking all 117, but I don't need all 117. I can make the Netherlands hate me. Okay. Got some more manpower. Horse is finished. Okay, go up there. No, not you. You stay down there. Good. I forgot how small I made the Netherlands. That's buildings, this problem's really good. Yep, there. Okay. And then all of these ones also get to go there. Is everyone? Go there. That's another guy, Bohemia. Yeah, you also get to go up there. So there should be 100,000 men sitting there at the end. So they get Brandenburg. Any more am I still building? I need to combine these. I'm recruiting one more in Breslau. Okay, that's everything. Oh, these guys aren't moving. Okay, go up there. There you go. I'm actually losing a lot of money. Suddenly. Okay. I'm okay with low maintenance. I'm not exactly in a big war. So 16% overextension. Piece out of this, I would get 84. Oh, I can actually do that. Okay. Pause the game. Thank you. Poland is now in the coalition. Okay. Have fun, Poland. Actually, no, don't do that. You guys are all gonna stay put. This guy not moving. Come on. Do your job. Okay. Main's into the coalition. Have fun with that. Where's the coalition? Naples, Milan, Mainz, Trier, Netherlands, and Poland. France, please don't join. You don't need to do this. Oh yeah, conversions. Definitely do that before core. Don't cancel it. I just canceled it. Good. Okay. Army's almost together. Again, to cast a spell on someone. Mainz. I'm sure it's not pronounced as Mainz, but still. Shut up. What did I just take that you want, Fielding? Oh, where's the... A lot of things. Yeah, okay. Can I remove these from the HRE? I can. Cool. Where's the HRE? Remove from. Remove from. This will just lower the Imperial Authority, slowly but surely. Oh, I don't own that. Yeah, it's going to about one each time. all of their hard work. Can't revoke that one. And that one's not a core either. I do own that one. Okay. Don't own those two though. Okay. Oh yeah, this army. I should probably do that. Shouldn't I? Okay, if we do half. We can do half again. And send one more horse over. And then this. The infantry. And that. There we go. Except this one, split in half. Split in half. And the 40 stack, split in half. There we go. There. 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 And there. There's our attrition. That's okay. I'm just gonna let them suffer attrition for a little bit. Maybe the manpower to reinforce this doesn't really matter that much. Use one stability, or make diplomatic tech slightly more expensive. That's a tough decision. So we now have 16, 8, 16 stacks. And we have 5 of them. For a total of about 200,000 men. Not about 2,000 men. An exact 200,000 men. I could build one more half stack. I don't really know if that'd be worth it. And we can afford full maintenance. We'll get 2 entire ducats a month. Wow. We are currently about 1,500 ducats in death. Debt? Not death. Yeah, we're pretty far in death right now. You go there. Where's another general? Do I only have one general? No, I have 3. Okay. You go there. To all 3 of these guys, stack that. And you go back there. You go back there. And then go down here. Okay. I should know. There. There. And go around to Seps. And this one will go there. 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 And then follow you to Seps. Actually, no. We'll go over to Zeppelin. No. That's not true. You'll go to Zeps. You'll go up to Zeppelin. Got it. Okay. That one will stay there. You don't need to go there anymore. And you can just go straight to Zeppelin. Okay. So we lost about 4,000 men in that fight. Not too many. Where else do we have revolts, really? There's a little bit of revolts down here, but I think that our army can deal with it quite easily. These 3 have insane amounts of roll risk, but I'm dealing with that currently. So that is all good in the hood. Okay. The Zemplin can't actually hold that army. That won't. They won't need to hold it for long. And our revolt in Carton. You need a general. Can I afford another general? No. How many points? How many military points are we making? I'm making 8, and I'm focused on it. So I will actually accept making another one. I do not, however, need that one. Which I can't revoke it until next year. Nice. Okay, you. Get that leader. Go attack them. Is this... This is mainly mountains. That's painful. I just realized that I once again forgot to start the timer. Okay. 7,000 men. Oh. The stability lose a ton of money. I lose some diplomatic power. Well. I don't exactly have money currently. Yeah, that'd be a problem. Yeah, I can't really afford to lose that much money, nor can I afford to lose stability. Stability is probably the that's the cheapest one currently. Okay, 6,000 Warring Force this month. That's good. That lowered them. That'd be like 20 ducats a month. That's fine. Inflation is still extremely annoying. They've insulted us. Okay. Pia, why do you have to be level 3? Pia, why do you have to be level 3? What am I to say? So next. No, not next month. And another stability drop. And we're in Regency. Nice. We're 2. Are you serious? Okay. Can I plot to kill air? No? Why does that only show up sometimes? I don't understand. We lost the effects of Billion Empire. Do you still like me? Kind of. Come on, marry me. Oh, I can't. You're the same leader rules as both. I can't marry you. Why can I embargo my vassal? Also, Venice, I need you to like me. Spain, I would also like you to like me. Thank you, Spain. Well, my relations up by 1. I really wish I could release Austria. And national trade income, as well as getting another merchant. That's nice. I need that now. Okay, trade. That's this button. There we go. So I have guys here. Yeah. I don't have one in the Baltic, but it's already going this way, so there's no point in sending one to the Baltic. I could put one up here. Yeah, it's all going this way anyway, so it doesn't matter there either. Kiev, Ragusa. Kiev has a lot of money in it. I would like to do that, actually. Okay, go August. How much does that increase it by? A decently large amount. Okay, fighting a revolt here. It's fine. Yeah, we're not gonna be. Not gonna be doing too well economically. Why am I not converting you? Oh, you're already reformed. Well, then I should actually core you, shouldn't I? Yeah, I'll do that. Can now convert Friuli, do it! Friuli has 15% risk, yeah, go there. Naples, why do you want to access? Another war with Venice. Okay. No. Kill yourself. Venice? Yeah. Okay. Venice, I need you to give me access now. Okay. When can I. Why did that not improve relations? I did. Okay. I need another month. Relations. Lands off from Venice. Yes, thank you, Venice. Call me in. Call me in. Venice. Venice. Why aren't you calling me in? Come on, Venice. Venice. Is this really what you're gonna do? Okay, well, these two armies will be my only armies that can actually do anything in this war. When it happens. And they'd be most useful down here, considering the majority of Naples' armies down here. They also have a little bit of armies down here. There's 50,000, there's 30,000 over here, and 50,000 down here. It's more useful to fight these armies first. Currently. You can stay there, I guess. Oh yeah, my overextension is at 84%. Cool. I'm never gonna be able to core Krakow. Okay, we converted Poznan. Risk should drop substantially. 20%. That's not very substantial. Okay, you need to love me now. Come back from Spain. 16 days. Okay, proclaim guarantee. That's more important. On the 13th. Just please don't get full siege. They're not going to be able to full siege you, though, because you have a lot of men in Venice. Okay. You are fine, Venice. Don't worry. Just don't peace out. It'll all be okay. Not 100%. You're going to give me like 70%. Oh my god. Venice, that's going to be really useful for me. Especially considering just how much money you get. Oh my god. I am making a lot of money from this node now. Huh. I mean, I could collect in this node. But... would that be useful? I think I would lower this to negative 100%. France is embargoing me. Okay. You're at plus 99. Next month I'll be able to enforce peace. Okay, when I said 100%, 101 relations. Fear of Germany plus 16. That's too bad. It's too bad that you won't accept. Zagreb is suffering attrition. Nice. Okay, we have assumed control. Senor Spain, will you join? We're not allied. Why aren't we allied anymore? Oh, we never were never allied. Okay. We were never allied. Armies, murder. 14th, 13th, 12th. Okay, we're good. That's gonna reinforce, but I don't care. Wait, do we have worse tactics than them? No. Okay, quickly. Quickly now. Quickly, Cap. Kill them, please. We're not gonna win. Huh. Wow. Okay. Maybe I shouldn't have 40 stacks guarding these, then. Maybe that would help. Okay. I need to sort this out. Faults seem to be about 25,000 stacks. You... I don't want to, but I have to. So now I can take this army freely. You are still at 20%, and you're still at 20%. Okay, let's split in half. Let's just take half of the army. These two will merge up in Moravia. That one will go to Breslau. Where are these two going? Wait. Yeah, where are they going? They're going to Bohemia. Okay. We're missing 45,000 men. Okay, but now I'm the war leader, so they can't do anything. For Alliance, thank you. Thank you, they wouldn't call to arms because it was struck more than that many days ago. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, you're not gonna win. Denmark, I need your help. Or Orth. Ulm, that's Bavaria. Same thing. Not the same thing at all. Okay, let's go up to speed 4. I should be able to handle this in speed 4 right now. It's not the biggest war ever, but it is a pretty big war. Okay. You two are not gonna merge. You are going to merge. I'm really hoping that these guys can actually fight off the revolts that will happen. Inevitably. The inevitable revolts. Okay, let's actually... are they going to be able to fight them off? Leader. That's a problem. Yeah, these armies need leaders more than my fighting armies do. Okay, so you're not gonna have a leader. No, you don't get a leader. And you don't get a leader. Have fun. You get a leader. And this guy will get a leader once the battle's over. If he survives, that is. He will, okay, good. 7,000 men, please don't revolt now, I kind of need that stack to live. Minus 6%. But they need to actually fully occupy me. Oh, Denmark, that's a problem. They have more men than you do. Okay, we're gonna go help Denmark. These are both 40,000 stacks. I'm just reinforcing 7,000 men a month. Okay, we're gonna regroup. Regrouping. Yes, Denmark, siege Ulm. Thank you. That is Denmark, right? Yeah, it's Denmark, okay. Loan, I don't care currently. We're about to take another one. Christ. Yeah, they have a lot of men down there. They've sieged one province so far. They've converted Friuli. Yay! The reformed blob is spreading. There it is. all of Central Europe, almost. This little bit's not, but still. And when I annex Denmark, that's gonna be really painful, converting all of that. Oh god. No, I'm not gonna. I'm not gonna build things. I have a problem currently. Okay. It's missing 20,000 plus that, 9,000. 27,000. 21,000 now. Still losing $70 a month. Why are they not suffering attrition? Now they are. Are they planning on attacking me? They have to Urs. Yes, they are. Okay. When are they gonna get there? The 6th. Okay. We're gonna speed 2. One day. Okay. Reinforce that. You too. That one. You can as well. Okay. When will you get there? You will get there on the 12th. Oh, I should have given them the general. 12th is. We're not gonna make it to the 12th, are we? Crap. We are. Okay, we made it to 12th. And now we have a 3-2 general against their 6-2. Okay. It's a good thing that we're reinforcing. It's a really good thing. You reinforced too. No, I just retreated on that army. How did that happen? I clicked on Urs. Why did it retreat the army? Maybe it makes sense. Okay, 8th of December. I'm gonna be able to reinforce. Okay. Why does this event happen? We're negative 2 stability. Why do I lose stability when I already have negative 1 stability? That's not how the game is supposed to work. It's supposed to target people who have high stability to lose stability. How many war scores did we get from that? 6. 150,000. Oh god. We're reinforcing 11,000 a month. This war is taking a lot of death. Do you have higher tactics than me? No. Golden Horde wants access. Why not? Forgot you were big. Oh, it's the Asian Alliance against the Ottomans. The Ottomans are gonna win. Again. Are you still allied? You are allied. Christ. Okay. Losing 116 ducats a month. Oh my god. Okay. Well, actually I'm gonna end it here. I will see you all next time. Goodbye.